You saw Emma? How is she?
Detective, I'm going to look for Emma. You should try to find the navigation room. If we can just move the Sky Kingdom towards a deserted area, the town will be safe. Detective, that's a portrait of Emma. She must be around here somewhere. I have to find her.
Do you remember this face, Detective? One of your more well-known cases, I believe. I know everything about you, Detective. Your every thought, every move you'll make.
Thank you.
Detective, that's a portrait of Emma. She must be around here somewhere. I have to find her.
The story begins with a noble-born lady named Emma. Unsatisfied with her mundane lifestyle, she rebelled against her family and trained under the order of the Red Riding Hood sisters. During patrols, Emma saved a young man by the name of Jack, a fortune hunter with a charming smile and tales of adventure. They fell in love, and she left the sisters for a future with him. Jack had a dream as well, in the form of the elusive kingdom in the sky and the heist of a lifetime. But all his research fell to naught until Emma gave him the magic beans that had been in her family's possession for generations, a secret heirloom connected to the kingdom. But the kingdom proved to be as treacherous as it was bountiful. Emma found herself abandoned by the man she loved, and at the mercy of the king and three princes of the kingdom. Unexpectedly, the king claimed Emma as his descendant, proven by her possession of the magic beans. He treated her like a daughter, but Emma soon realized the king had been bewitched to set upon a nefarious path that would destroy the world. Emma knew she would need help to stop the king. She sabotaged the floating kingdom, exposing its location, and hoped it would alert the attention of the Fairytale Detective before the island's destruction went too far. Great job, Detective. You got the bolide shard. Hand me the Queen's ring. I'll help you open the box.
No, Detective. He's an imposter. He's trying to trick you.
I've heard rumors that Prince Julian is a shapeshifter. That's a handy trick for fooling people, isn't it? I'm sure you can tell that I'm the real Jack, can't you, Detective?
At last, the Queen's ring. Thank you, Detective. What would we do without you?
When your miscreant little friend stole off with the ring, we thought it was gone forever. Now the power of the shard can be unleashed, and the world will be a blank canvas for us to paint over.